Sensor reflective material. They obviously value their privacy.
Chief, you and Gul Dukat remain here. Major, you're with me. Let's go see if it's their privacy or their guild they're trying to protect.
Sorry, Commander, you can't transport over. They just raised the shields.
You're wasting time. Zeppelite ships can reach a maximum speed of warp 9.8. If they decide to run, we'll never catch them.
Well, what would you suggest?
I would breach their shields with my phasers and destroy their bridge.
Killing everyone there.
That's correct. Then I would lock onto the ship with my tractor beam and tow it and its cargo back to the station. Very simple, very effective.
And needlessly bloody.
Sounds like a Cardassian plan to me.
Chief, fire a phaser over their bow. Let's see if we can get their attention.
Yes, sir. That woke them up. They're hailing us.
On my monitor, Chief.
I am Drofo Awa, hetman of this vessel. What do you want from us?
I'm Commander Benjamin Sisko, the United Federation of Planets. We believe you're carrying Cardassian weapons to their colonies in the demilitarized zone.
Well then, you believe wrong, Commander. My ship is carrying 5 kilotons of Regrian wheat husks, nothing more.
5 kilotons, that's a lot of wheat husks. With your permission, I'd like to come aboard and see what that looks like.
Permission denied. And if there's any attempt to board my vessel, I will consider it an act of piracy. Is that clear?
You can call it anything you like, but you're not going anywhere until we search your ship.
In that case, Commander.
In that case, you will do exactly as you're told. You will allow us free access to your ship so that we can verify you are indeed smuggling Cardassian weapons into the demilitarized zone. You will then follow us back to Deep Space Nine, where your cargo will be confiscated. And you will make a full confession detailing everything you know about smuggling weapons into the demilitarized zone. Then you will sign that confession. After which, you and your ship will be allowed on your way. Is that clear?
I don't understand. You're a Cardassian.
I'm not just any Cardassian. I'm Gul Dukat, commander of the Second Order. You have 15 seconds to lower your shields or we'll destroy you.
No, wait.
10 seconds.
No, it's not that simple.
7 seconds.
I've already been paid.
4 seconds.
Stop counting. Stop counting.
He's lowering his shields.
I'll await your arrival, Commander.
I think you can handle it from here.